Round one begins.
If old George Foreman shocked the world with one punch, why can't old Rocky Balboa?
And as much excitement as there is in the arena, there's a sense of foreboding as well. And now, Mason the Lion Dixon goes to work with his jab as though he's fighting against the number one challenger in the heavyweight division.
See, this is to be expected early on. You knew the champ was going to control the distance with his jab, his height, his range.
Balboa looking to get in a shot. This is Wilder.
It looks like a speed bag against a punching bag.
Now Rocky's understandably frustrated. He came out of retirement to get into a fight.
Guys named Rocky don't like to be toyed with. One punch can still turn it around.
Apparently he forgot his arthritis meds this morning.
Rocky misses. There's a meat-seeking missile on the point of the chin by the champ. Poor pinpoint shot.